PRIslandersFC.com here with head coach Adrian Whitbread. Coach, a big chunk of your nucleus comes back today. Puerto Rico Islanders announced the return of three Puerto Rican national team players. What can you tell us about that?
I think it's exciting. I think for the local supporters that obviously know the Islanders and affiliated them over the course of, you know, since they've been around, I think obviously with Alexis Rivera coming back as one of their own, Noah Delgado is familiar with a lot of the locals, and also Richard Martínez. So I think it's very exciting for them, but it's great to have them three players back. You know, they know the area, they know the people, they know what's expected of them, and that's a big chunk of the reason why I've brought them back.
One of the players coming back, Alexis, was actually named Humanitarian of the Year last year for all his work in the community. What can you tell us about how that kind of affects the locker room?
I think it just shows that what he's trying to do for the football club. You know, I think you know, we all talk about football all the time as being the be-all and end-all, but there's a lot more stuff out there that, you know, involves going out into the community, you know, going to the foundations, and Alexis is a big part of that, you know.
Another player coming back, Richard, actually led the team in minutes last year, also put in quite a few minutes for the national team. Do you expect that to kind of take a toll on his body?
I don't think so. I think we'll manage it, but like I've said to every other player that I'm signing, it doesn't mean because you've been here in the past you've got a spot in the team. You know, every player's got to earn it, and that's going to be the same for all three of them, but for the squad as well. They've all been told that, you know, at the end of the day, earn your spot.
Finally, Noah Delgado, the captain from last year, you know, a lot has been said about his performance with the national team. What do you expect from him on the field?
There we go. You know, with his age that he is now, he is a leader. You know, he, I have regular conversations with him, you know, about what's expected, not just of him, but obviously the rest of the players. And even in the first 3 or 4 days since we've been back, you know, I've had regular conversations with him. He's going to be for someone for me to, you know, my first head coaching role to lean on. So, you know, they're going to take responsibility for their team. It's their team. It's their football club. And they know what's expected of them.
Finally, Coach, this would be 5 player signings in 2 days, team coming together. Happy with the nucleus of the team so far?
Absolutely delighted.
Thanks very much, Coach.
Okay.